right, Matt. We're almost done.
All right, Bear Grylls, you must find and devour the 7 crystal babies.
Babies!
At
babies.
Patagonia, or you'll be stuck in deep didgeridoo.
Where is Patagonia?
I have no fuck. It's in Brazil, actually, I think. South America.
Well, let's listen to Bear. Legendary land has some of the coldest temperatures on Earth.
I doubt he's even.
It's just an ice desert. That's all it is.
I bet they really hated having to, like, oh great, we need to make a winter environment, so you have to make a whole other slew of effects.
No, you don't.
That we can't bring from the other environment.
No, you just use all the desert effects. You just color them blue.
Color white and blue.
Yeah. We'll see.
Look, that water is not...
Translucency, it's the same thing.
All right.
Specular highlights,
escape
what's that?
Escape the glacier and cross the steppe.
This one is going to be the toughest challenge yet because it's cold. What the fuck? This does not accurately represent you being stranded in the...
No! When I jump out of planes, I always have a huge propeller strapped to my ass.
Don't you?
Yeah, well, I just said.
Okay.
Man.
Oh, this actually controls pretty well. I'm kind of shocked.
Well, after the fucking
No, it's fine. It's fine.
A paraglider.
Look,
it's getting cold.
So they said that shit before. And then they use this ice texture to be, like, cold at night in the fucking Adirondacks or whatever.
No, it was also in the fucking Everglades.
Yeah. Sweltering-ass Everglades of ice on your... Fuck. Fuck this stupid planet.
It's a horrifying planet.
Fuck the planet. Is this the one where Bear Grylls takes his dick out and puts it in the mountain?
No, that's another episode.
Where he wears the baby...
Whoa!
Where he wears the baby seals.
Oh, he didn't die. The other weird thing about this is that, like... We didn't really listen to what he said. Usually he's like, if you get stranded on, like the boat crash... But if you happen to be paragliding near the steps... Of Patagonia. Like, I don't even
know.
Patagonia sounds like...
Fuck. You see that?
Yeah, not great. Patagonia sounds like a place from Conan.
Now I'm stranded, despite having a fucking flying machine.
It's not somewhere you want to get lost. Trust me.
Look at him just curb stomping the
big old dump walks.
We are all familiar with the big old dump walks.
That is a goddamn bobcat or a lynx or some shit.
Muff.
I'm gonna go fuck that cat.
Doomp.
Oh god, it's the one with the horrible legs!
Oh god, get
it. It followed us!
Take it.
Fine, I'll take the hit. Please, no!
This bobcat seems to be coupling with me. I must fuck it in order to devour one of the 7 crystal babies.
When you're courting a large jungle cat, you have to beware of their large, barbed penises.
Why are we not allowed to kill the bobcats? You weren't allowed to kill it in the Adirondacks,
because
either.
They're endangered.
Is that a dead guy? Oh my god.
I thought it was a dead guy.
That was
like,
awesome.
See? This guy wasn't...
Guanco.
It's a fucking deer! People are like...
What? What?
I'm field dressing
Oh shit, no, you're gonna pull its guts this time.
Maybe. People are getting mad at me because I confused the nutria with a beaver.
Whatever.
Just stab its dick! Just stab it!
Oh my god, look at the texture stretching.
Oh no.
Oh, it's not easy. I really want to.
These are really hard. Like, these are, like, weirdly hard.
They're hard because someone that doesn't know game design designed them.
Just basically slashing this thing in its dick.
Oh,
just over and over.
And legs.
Just stab, stab, stab. Look at that!
That texture.
Look at
that! Stretches all the way up.
What am I doing?
Oh my god, he's twisting it off like a drumstick!
Now I have
a
leg.
Nothing.
But it's...
Go into
its leg is gone!
No, go into your inventory.
It is in fact a leg.
Oh my god.
I can use this to test for hollow ice.
Why don't you just get a stick?
There's no sticks out here. There are no sticks, and ignore that grappling hook and climbing axe.
Now, I have a friend on my Facebook, and he was like, I really need to go on an adventure. He's like this big rich guy, travels all over the world.
Oh, yes.
I don't talk to him much. Don't have a lot in common. But he's like, yeah, so I'm going to just, you know, travel around the world. I think I'm going to climb up Everest.
Oh, that's a good idea.
A week goes by and he goes, I'm no longer climbing Everest. And links to an article about all the dead bodies that you find when you go up Everest, because it's too dangerous to clean them up.
Right, I don't remember.
And it's people in bright red, like yellow and parkas, just hands just coming out of the snow, clutching for
or
life.
Or like just at campsites that are like 3 feet
it's
off
like
the path.
There's two skeletons just sitting there.
I can't find a third stick. I'm having trouble.
Use your radar.
I'm not Lara Croft, unfortunately.
You don't have survival instincts.
I don't have the instinct.
Like the Miss Croft.
Of protecting myself.
No.
I can't.
Yeah, you're right. I don't see any.
I don't see any. Oh, look. Look, what? This speeds this process up considerably. Oh, there it is! I missed it! I'm an idiot. I
have to make myself some snowshoes.
No, sticks can't make snowshoes
yes,
like that.
Yes, shut
sticks.
Up. Remember how we said there were no sticks? We're gonna use them all for snowshoes.
Oh my god. How did he get
those
sticks?
What fucking stick looks like that one in the middle?
Like, you have, like, first of all, you could say that certain types of branches are very, like, flexible like that, but not ones in the fucking, like, Arctic wasteland. They're brittle as shit.
Yeah.
I don't even know what I'm talking about, and I know what I'm talking
about.
Now
I have snowshoes.
Put them on.
Fuck.
I can't believe you actually have to put them on, though. No more dump walks. Wait,
oh,
no.
This is the dumpest
it's
walk.
It's a dump walk, but it's just above the snow.
It's like now, like, this is the shit run.
This is when you're three blocks away from home.
Yeah.
And
this
you've
is
been
when
out
you're
all
three
day.
Blocks away from
oh
home.
Oh my god! That's so terrible!
What is this?
He's digging his own grave. That one was easy, thank god. Oh yeah, I remember this from the show. It's like if you do this, you'll actually stay warm.
Yeah, because snow's a really good insulator.
I'll just sleep in this little hole.
Yeah. As long as you're out of the wind. It helps.
I've never found that wind has any practical uses whatsoever.
Wind has no uses.
No.
You know, it's funny that you met all my moisture came back. I'm now wet and ready to go.
Needs to be in a quotation and have Pat next to it.
There are uses for wind. When I went to go see my accountant to do my taxes, she lives right next to a big-ass wind farm.
That's weird.
And it's the most unsettling shit in the world.
Right.
Because there are these giant monolithic superstructures. Do I climb up? What is this?
Yeah.
Oh, yes. So, if you're stranded in the horrible wastes with a backpack full of climbing gear and warm clothes, you can survive.
You have to assume that there's no other reason why
Jesus.
There's no other reason why you'd even be here if you
What if I was on a plane flying to Russia?
I don't think they'd take a scenic detour over South America.
What if I was on a plane flying to Oh my god.
That jump works when it wants to.
It sure does. What if I was on a plane flying to Brazil or whatever country is on the south side and I crashed and like the plane just exploded.
Fair enough.
And I just fell out of
the what
plane.
What the fuck's falling? Why?
And broke all my legs.
You broke all your
all
legs.
All of my legs.
Oh, that sucks.
More than just some of them.
I broke 90%
what would
of my
I do
legs.
Then,
Holy
Mr.
Shit.
What am I Oh.
I thought
Oh my god, this is garbage. Fuck that.
I think maybe it was just atmospheric and it's not actually
Was it?
Because
it's pretty cold. Oh, jeez.
But it's happening in front of you.
Here. You're so exposed and you're at the mercy of the elements, which can kill you so fast.
What about birds?
Birds
What if
dropping...
just a bird came over here and started pecking my asshole?
Birds just dropping gigantic icicles on your head.
I'm not sure if I talked about it recently, but fuck birds.
Oh!
Jesus
God.
Christ! The mountain is upset at my distaste for birds.
How did that not fucking just kill you?
I don't know. Bear Grylls is wearing a hard hat underneath his
No, he's wearing a creepy hat.
No, he's wearing the hard hat underneath
it. You know what that hat's called? There's gotta be something wrong with that guy hat.
Yeah, that's pretty good. What, you stole that from John LaJoie,
didn't you?
John LaJoie,
I did. There's gotta
that's,
be something
God,
wrong
that's
with that
the,
guy.
That's his famous bit. Rapist glasses.
Rapist glasses from the makers of
pedophile beards.
And
that's why I don't wear glasses, because I complete too much of the ensemble.
And pervert jacket.
Oh, pervert jacket's pretty bad. Another
also
kid.
Enjoy our run of colored crayons.
Oh, don't even. Don't even. Don't even. I'm climbing this big dumb mountain with big dumb steps.
Huge, huge.
Perfect
geometric
shapes.
Shapes that nature has honed. Oh my god. You're jumping all over the place.
I can't.
Oh my god.
This is super hard. This is actually super difficult.
It requires precise platforming.
You were putting this in, and you were like, no, I don't want to play it, Matt. I don't want to. Am I fine, Matt? I'll play it. You weakling.
Right.
You've already done too much. That fucking Wander of the Dragons fucking shit. Amazing. Oh my god.
That really killed Wooly more than it did. Nice. That really killed
Wooly. I can't
Wooly
believe
more than
how he doesn't have like a grab on to ledge animation.
No, he didn't learn that in the British Special Forces.
Wait, look at the.
He's really
look
cold.
Look at the shadow!
Oh,
look
man.
At the shadow just freaking out! Oh, that's good. That's Alpha Chimp right there.
I don't know. Alpha Chimp at least had better voice acting.
Alpha Chimp, you could freak out the skybox.
Alpha Chimp, that's a game you can bring home to mom.
Hey, mom, look what I made, an Alpha Chimp.
That's great, honey.
Is this some sort of new things the kids do? They bring home Alpha Jesus.
Well,
Jesus fucking Christ.
Nice.
Stomach's rumbling.
Like he just cracked both his kneecaps.
Oh, I'm so hungry. Like,
how can you? When did you? What did you kill? Oh my god, that looks...
Yes. This is the dance of the Antiquary.
This is the song of
I'm just
going to
run around
Aquarius.
Like this.
Age of
I'm
Aquarius.
Just going to pretend I'm playing Monster Hunter.
Just keep jumping around with that stupid guacamole leg.
People are so mad at me right now.
Why?
Because I can't do these jumps.
They're really hard jumps.
This is going to be a big long level, so get your dicks out.
Get your dicks out and your socks. Hey, so I went to a store today and Mankind
so
has
thirsty.
A new...
I can't believe this.
He's so thirsty.
No, I mean the animation of him just holding the leg.
And just disappearing when he does it. Oh my god. That's like certain beat-em-ups when they don't have a separate idle animation for when you're holding a weapon. It's just the same.
Why would you have a different animation? Jesus fuck!
Mankind has a new DVD out, and it comes with an actual sock with Mr. Socko's
fantastic.
Face on it.
I would love a Mr. Socko. Mr. Socko was my hero.
Mr. Socko got me through my childhood years.
Mr. Socko was my secret love affair.
The Rock and Sock connection.
That was the best tag team ever.
It was.
Goddamn.
Right on your head.
Dead. And but with instinct, with the power of man's determination, he holds on.
The power of there's got to be something wrong with that. Where are you down? I guess.
I guess I have to go
follow
down.
Follow spirits. Follow the dead spirits of former adventurers.
Yes, that's what. Jesus!
Oh, Jesus!
Oh. This is what Bear didn't tell you. It's those spirits of adventure.
He's holding it like a fucking rifle.
I know. He's holding it like a dagger.
Dude.
I know, I'm almost falling off.
You're living life on the edge here.
Well,
literally.
Yeah, it's Patagonia.
Look down on the valley, let's see how far, how high
how good it looks.
Oh, there's your parachute.
Yeah, it looks really good. It's a really good valley here. Yes. Fuck, I don't want to keep climbing, bears. I keep calling them bears.
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 All of your bear cubs.
Bears grills.
I bet he calls his his kids. He's got
hey little bear, or hey cub, or whatever.
No, he calls them like
I don't know why he has that accent.
I don't know. I like Robert Rodriguez called his kids Rocket, Rebel, and like Renegade.
The all-time winner of this contest is undoubtedly Frank
Zappa
for calling his children Dweezil, which is his son,
right.
And his daughter Moon Unit.
Moon Unit, that was it.
Yeah, that's the shit.
No, I had an old day where no one wanted to work when I was at work. So everyone's just like, let's look up stupid names.
That explains a lot about the projects you worked on.
Yeah. I didn't work on this, though.
No, you didn't.
No, a game we're going to be playing soon, so one Wooly worked on it.
Oh. It's not great.
What are we making? A giant condom for like a Sasquatch?
I'm not 100% sure.
Oh god, this is gonna be
crazy. Oh, my building that caused an avalanche.
Please die in this.
Oh jeez. I'm just gonna see how like
where nature takes you. Look at that texture just slide!
Look at it go. Nice! Alright, oh, I actually have to play the video game now.
You actually gotta start doing
this. Is better than the RE6 segment of the same kind.
It's not as confusing.
Like, the RE6 segment was bad because you
can you just sail off the edge and, like, go into that big, stupid sliding texture?
Maybe. No. Invisible wall. Oh, shit.
Everything just kills you. Hey, it's kind of impressive how your entire,
Is it getting darker?
It's getting darker. Your entire... Look at all these boulders! Look, they look like gigantic marbles!
When did those boulders get there?
They're marbles, for fuck's sake!
What is happening?
Oh, my God. This is the most unrealistic...
This is not great. This is not very good.
1080 Avalanche had better avalanches.
Oh, jeez. Oh, jeez. Oh, okay.
You got one
spot. Well, now I'm in whiteout. Now not even Kurt Russell will be able to save me.
Whiteout?
Oh, I hit the cameraman.
The only whiteout I know is some whiteout movie with Kate Beckinsale.
No, whiteout is when you're when you're flying a plane or a helicopter in the... Usually a helicopter in the Arctic or anywhere with lots and lots of snow. Is that the horizon and the sky blend into the same exact shade of white.
Right.
And you just fucking crash.
So you're talking about The Thing?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm talking about The Thing.
Because what's the only snow-based movie that Kurt Russell's in?
It has to deal with whiteout, man.
Oh my
thing.
God, look!
Look, it's the only way to survive. It's the only way to do it, Matt. Come on. At least it's not as gross as camels.
I don't know.
Yes, time to sleep. Yes. So an avalanche just happened. Yes. What if there was an avalanche while I was sleeping in there? I'd be fucking dead, right?
Fucking deal with it,
I'd
I guess.
Be super fucking dead.
You
right?
Better hope that the avalanche has a lot of forewarning so you can get out of
well,
time.
Well, they're pretty rumbly.
This is about as dangerous as anything I've ever done.
What?
You're instantly dead.
There is
no way you're not
death.
Dead. This is death, kids.
What?
If you want to know...
I can't figure out how this controls at all.
If you want to know...
Oh, he's automatically moving forward, and I have to dodge him.
Dodge him?
Yes.
Dodge
him. Dead. This is death. If this happens to you, kids, just slit your throat.
Now, lots of stuff that they do on Man vs. Wild is, like, staged or fake, but when he jumps into this type of water, and, like, for reals...
You're like, get the fuck out.
Yeah. What?
It's cold, but it's just about surviving. It's the extremities that I'm worried about.
Fingers. Yeah, you got
oh,
it.
Oh, rhythm game. So here's the dumb thing. I may not be smart like Bear Grylls, but I do know that if this happens, you have to take all of your clothes off before you do this.
Guess what? In the show, he takes all of his clothes off and gets super naked and just does this. But what are they supposed to do in this game? Have a big Metal Gear?
Yes.
Like, yeah.
Huge mosaic.
Huge mosaic.
Like outrageously huge mosaic. Like yeah. What? Like all the way to the ground. He's like, thanks, guys. I appreciate it. Because if you do this. Like, the other thing is that if you're in the... It's like, say you're building a shelter in an area like this, and you're wearing all this heavy clothes, you're actually supposed to get naked.
Your clothes
so that you
take forever to not be...
No, but like, say you're normal, right? Yeah. And you have to do a bunch of heavy stuff.
Yeah.
You have to take all your stuff off because you can't sweat.
Right.
Because
you
the sweat drying will kill you.
Yes.
Can I take my dump shoes off?
Your dumb shoes?
Yeah. Yay!
Apparently. This snow is hard.
Do I have to platform on this?
No,
I sure
of course
do.
Not.
Because look at those spirits.
No, that's just a texture.
Yes! Oh my god, it controls, like, ice physics. Like...
Really?
Like Mario. Ugh. Oh! See?
You're dead.
Oh!
And soon.
You're gonna have to do the thing again, I bet.
No way. No way, shut the fuck up.
Well...
Shit.
Oh my god. You have to go all the way back?
I have to go all the way back.
Or you just die.
Or I'm dead. Or I'm just dead.
Now you gotta climb up into a platform. That texture is not climbable.
Where's the climbable texture, Matt?
Somewhere.
Look at the fucking weird line on the right
side. Who cares? Get onto the blue ones.
I'm trying. It won't let me.
You weren't steering on it.
It won't let me.
Press all buttons.
Nothing.
Well.
I'm going over here. What the hell is still going on with all this shit? Oh my god. Bear, come on. Just run it up.
You can't
jump? Just run. No.
When you're running?
No.
Are you sure? Because B is jump.
I'm pretty sure.
Oh my god.
You know, being in this water doesn't seem so bad, actually. How do I survive? How will I ever get out?
Just do the opposite of what you're doing.
Just do the opposite. Oh god. I'm totally lost. I'm gonna die like this.
You have to get onto those things.
Not like, maybe I just have to climb out onto the other side.
I'll try it, I guess.
But
just keep in this black water of nothing.
The abyss water.
The abyss water.
It's just like Dark Souls. Oh, I was supposed to climb out on the other side. Yep.
Well, that was fun.
Oh!
You have no one to blame but you and these shitty controls.
These controls are not great, man. These controls are not great.
You have to do this for a while.
I don't know if you knew that.
Because I guess the amount of time that you spent in there dropped it way lower than you started.
No, it's totally fine. My dick is getting super warm.
Right.
My body heat is getting to be such that my clothes are drying.
After everything that we've done, I'd be surprised if Bear Grylls even has sexual organs at this point.
No, they just melted off.
Well, you did
from the heat.
From the
hot now.
From the thermal vents.
Yeah. Scalded that shit right off. You don't need junk to survive.
You got your dick melted off just like Quentin Tarantino.
Now to go to sleep.
In my wet clothes.
Yes. I exercised and sweated all over, and then swam, and now I'm gonna go to sleep.
I physically don't want to look at this animation anymore.
Oh, it's not good. Look at it. Look at it, you skank.
I love it.
You love it.